medvéd mocskos. So I'm meeting with Mickey and his family today. He's all staying office security. What can I do for you guys today?
Well, we're having a big party. We open up our new showroom. We want to have an unveiling, but at the same time, we want to put a little twist on it. We want to thank my father.
Okay.
You know, my dad sacrificed, you know, opening this business.
You know, Mickey told me a story of how his dad built this business from nothing. Kind of reminds me of my dad. Just the fact that you want to honor him in that way, but he knows how much you appreciate you all now.
That's awesome. He was brought in to do Terror.
Mickey wants an exact replica of one of his best-selling chips.
It's your palate. Do what you want.
We're going to make an awesome cake.
Yeah.
Family-owned furniture business. They just opened a new facility, and what they want to do is he wants me to make a replica of his chair.
If you want to get exactly the texture, you take some of the rubber we got in the wood shop and put a swatch somewhere on the chair.
Even if my eyes,
we'll have a sheet that has exactly the texture of that chair.
We'll make them all. That'll be good.
Cut this. Rip this.
Making the chair game is actually hard because you want it to look like perfect shape, like it's cushiony, the leather looks good, all the stitching, there's gotta be a lot of
stitches
on it, otherwise it's not gonna look right.
I'm making a texture stamp out of rubber. The exact texture of the leather is gonna be reproduced on this sheet, and then we're gonna press that into the model.